I am going to sue TacoComedian. He changed my last name into Shields instead of my real last name Porkins. TacoComedian, you turned my last name into Shields instead of using my real last name called Porkins. I will sue you for that.
So James, where were you this time?
I was just outside going on a little walk in the neighborhood.
Let's watch the news.
Good morning everyone, I am Fun Editor 4 Pro 112, with my friend Arvin 21359. We are here for some breaking news from GNN. TacoComedian was sued by James Porkins for using a different last name of him and his family, and we are having a talk with TacoComedian.
That kid sued me for using him and his family's last name called Shields instead of their real last name called Porkins. That was some unacceptable behavior the child did to me, and he should be arrested for that.
Stay tuned for more news coming right up after these messages.
James, why did you sue TacoComedian for making our last name into Shields instead of our real last name called Porkins?
Because he did not have the right to change our last name at all, Dad.
What? James, how could you sue TacoComedian for making our last name into Shields instead of our real last name called Porkins?
Now he won't make any more videos because of your disrespectful action. And he has to replace that series he made with a new one.
That's it. You are grounded for 29,000 months. Now go upstairs, young man.